About time. You the home sec guy I was ordered to wait for? Tell Manderly I didn't get the memo until I was halfway through the autopsy. By then, it was too late to close him up again.
Right. So you recovered the neural hub?
Tricky bit of work that was. A few inches lower and the bullet would have fried more than just the PEDOC connectors. As it is, I can't guarantee you'll get anything useful out of it, other than the fact that it's been modified.
Modified? With what?
Some kind of wet drive. But hey, I didn't look. Ultraviolet means ultraviolet, and I know how touchy you guys get when it comes to matters of national security. He's all yours. The hub's been detached, but I left it in the skull, as ordered. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got paperwork to fix.
Boss, I got the neural hub. Looks like it's been modified with some kind of wet drive. Pritchard should have a look at it.
No, don't bring it here. Frank's not finished running his diagnostic, and I don't want to risk connecting any tech to our networks till he's done.
Especially if the tech is military. So what do you want me to do?
Take the hub to your apartment. I'll have Frank contact you there.
Cannot.
Oh man, you can't. The $5 was the best.
A couple of witnesses don't know.
So far, Mr. Darrow has refused our repeating.
Hey, how are you?
Don't get me started on that liberal crap.
I saw Eliza's coverage of the hostage situation. Isn't she just great?
Well, she
How
knows
come some people
what?
Believe
That's
she's
why.
Just a mouthpiece for Picus and their interests.
Jensen, I have a message for you from one of your former colleagues, a Detective Alexander.
Jenny, what did she want?
She said she could use some help if you could make your way over to Grand River Road. And might I just add, as wonderful as it is to have you back at the office, I am not your personal dating service.
Riots are David Sands.
How can you say that?
Where are you, Jensen? I haven't gone all night.
Hello, Pritchard. I'm almost in my apartment now.
Well, when you do get in there, connect the neural hub to your computer. I've created a secure tunnel, and I'll take over remotely.
You can access my personal computer?
who do you think configured your security protocols?
Welcome home, Mr.
Liberty in mind and body. Oh, they were so right when they decided to pick that name.
Welcome home, Mr. Jensen.
Pritchard, the hub's connected.
I know. Now be quiet and let me concentrate.
I need his name, Pritchard, not his entire genetic history.
That's not his DNA. It's the data he was trying to steal from us before he... My God, Jensen. Your suicide hacker didn't kill himself.
You obviously didn't see his brain splattered all over the floor.
No, you don't understand. The wet drive modification in this chip, it allows someone to hack through you. It turns you quite literally into a human proxy.
So he wasn't working alone. Someone off-site was doing the actual hacking.
Exactly. And whoever it was tried to hide his location by using multiple satellites. But I may have just traced him to here. An abandoned factory complex in Highland Park.
Get me the address, Pritchard. Because if we're lucky, whoever pulled our terrorist strings might still be there.
Adam, it's David.
Let me guess. You're sending me to Highland Park.
Not just yet. Frank's figured out why the network's been compromised. There's a persistent transmission coming from Derelict Row.
Street gang territory?
Well, our dead friend was posing as an Antioch. Who better to hide with than the D-Row ballers?
Right. I'm on my way.
Mr. Jensen, I fixed up your apartment real nice. That special request you asked for works like a charm.
Jensen, I'd appreciate it if you instructed your street informants to use more conventional means of contacting you.
What are you talking about, Pritchard?
I mean, I found a message stapled to your door. Colo, alley off Bagley Avenue, Ezekiel. How cryptic?
That's near Seraph HQ. I'll look into it. Oh, and it's Cholo.
Hey, sweetie. Damn, you cute. Why would you book me a trick inside
this? This DRB turf, asshole. Don't try it.
Come on, get out of there.
Don't worry, baby. I'll come to get you.
You crazy? They ain't just gonna let you go through the front door.
There's a way in on the fourth floor of the building next door. Or if you can get away, meet me in the sewers.
What you say? I ain't crawling through no sewers on account of your bullshit. What's the deal, baby? You need something?
Where you at? Don't get involved in this, asshole. Get out of here. Don't get involved in this, asshole! Get out of here! Don't get in. Thank you.
keep out of this, Hansa. Get lost.
Jensen, I'd appreciate it if you instructed your street informants to use more conventional means of contacting you.
What are you talking about, Pritchard?
I mean, I found a message stapled to your door. Colo, alley off Bagley Avenue, Ezekiel. How cryptic.
That's near Seraph HQ. I'll look into it. Oh, and it's Cholo.
You look like a guy that gets around. Little advice, stay out of the sewers. A lot of shit going down in there lately.
Legislation thing. Detroit is going to be one giant... Damn right. I've been limping for 10 years. Don't I got the right to get in hand? No. Maybe even if I did. But how the hell am I going to afford that truck? Neuropuffazine.
Neuropathy.
Whatever.
would you book me a trick inside D-Row? What if some shit goes down? How am I even gonna get out of there?
This DRB turf, asshole. Don't try it.
Crazy. They ain't just gonna let you go through the front door.
There's a way in on the fourth floor of the building next door. Or if you can get away, meet me in the sewers.
What you say? I ain't crawling through no sewers on account of your bullshit.
What's the deal, baby? Need something?
Best you've ever had, baby.
Keep out of this, Hansa. Get lost.
Don't come no closer, Slick. Back on. I ain't gonna say it again. Get out of here.
Jensen.
How can I help you, Francis?
You know why I'm contacting you.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
Something over there?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
For you, anything.
Keep your eyes open. He pokes his head out, we blow it off.
Jensen.
How can I help you, Francis?
You know why I'm contacting you.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
For you, anything.
Who's that?
Jensen!
How can I help you, Francis?
You know why I'm contacting you.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
For you, anything.
Jesus.
Crack his ass! Oh.
Have a look around in case he's hiding.
Stop flicking off shots!
Yo, hit him back!
You ever get the feeling someone's watching you? Shit, I hate this.
Running, asshole!
to be here!
To shut down the legal rally prematurely and close the
gunshots! Run, you bastard! Go and get some! Come back here! Try to get me now!
Access granted.
Boss, is that back door still open?
No, good job. Frank just sent me the all clear. Now it's time to find the bastards who attacked us. Farida, are you standing by?
On the line, boss. Jensen, you reading me?
Loud and clear.
Stay close to the antenna. Pritchard sent me the coordinates for it. I'm coming to pick you up.
Go.
Great. Detroit local. This is Seraph Industries, Bravo Echo Echo 008. Continuing on.
Richard, you got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen. So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
Yo, what's good, man? You looking for some new toys? I can make you a good deal.
I'm good for now. Thanks for the offer.
All good, son. Peace. And watch your back.
Before we did.
We can still reconfigure. Track this Yahoo down.
It's too late for that. It's time to clean up.
But what about the Dutchman?
No loose ends, Barrett.
I'll make the call.
Get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
Someone hiding over there. No one!
Bastard!
Here it comes!
Richard, batch me to Seraph. We may have a problem here.
Wonderful.
Adam, talk to me.
This factory, where the hacker's signal originated, it's got FEMA signs all over it. I think it's some kind of internment camp.
FEMA? That's impossible. Half of our contracts are government issued.
I know. But the soldiers who attacked us are here. And from the looks of it, they've got access to some pretty impressive equipment.
I better make some calls. Find out who's given the orders and get back to me.
What the fuck are you doing? Orders are to pack up and pull out!
Man, I'm not waiting for that ring. Not gonna get back here with a forklift. Trust me, my way is faster.
See? Why carry him when they can walk?
Right. So why is he not walking out of here?
Hang on. Gotta be one of these ones.
What the fuck are you doing? Orders are to pack up and pull out!
Yeah, I'm waiting for that ring knocker to get back.
Thank you.